Hello, my name is Giacomo Boffa and I'm a neurologist and PhD student at the University of Genova, Italy. I'm honored to receive the Young Investigator Award at ECTRIMS 2021, and I really want to thank the Multiple Sclerosis International Foundation for its commitment in supporting young researchers all over the world. My research activity focuses on the use of autologous hematopoietic stem cell transplantation in people with multiple sclerosis. And in this study, we wanted to study the effect of bone marrow transplant in patients with active secondary progressive MS. And we, using data from the Italian MS Register, we showed that bone marrow transplant was associated with a lower risk of disability worsening than available immunotherapies, and was associated with a higher chances to obtain sustained disability improvement. I really want to thank all my colleagues, all neurologists, hematologists, nurses, and of course all the patients who shared this long journey with us. Together, we are stronger than MS.